Come on, guys. Right, I'm back. Hello everyone, welcome back to Welshman X School. It's your host, Welshman X School. Don't know why the fuck I said that. Today we're gonna play some Neverwinter. Maybe some stream later. I'll probably play some friends. Play some with some friends. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Peace, hit that subscribe button, follow button, that'd do a job. Thank you. 2 seconds. They're fucked up, but good. I watched the second one, right? The most part that freaked me out was that fucking woman, that fucking dude's mother. It did for me, because I was high as fucking pissed. Where am I? Well, we all want to produce at one point.
Wait.
That's alright, son. They can't hear you what you're saying anyway. Unfortunately, I want that to happen on my stream.
Thank you for doing this. I don't want anyone to get hurt on my account, but I do want to be able to see my family again.
Shane, play a party on block, invite only.
Oh no! I think it's happening again!
Shane. Here it is.
I feel much better.
Alright, cheers, bud. Wait.
shame. We're fucking finishing for it. Oh no.
Huh? It seemed to last 4 seconds. Crap. I fucked up this. I seem to last some of my 4 seconds. Big ones. Not showing on my ads or face. I can't look at that because this woman's fucking turned into a zombie. I gotta fucking make sure she's alright, like, that.
I feel much better.
Right, let me have a quick check.
Yeah, it's in my potions, but it's not showing. That's strange. It's in my inventory, I meant, not in potions. Ah, I completed it.
Look who's here! Should we carry in front of your little wife, Joseph?
Huh?
Keep away from my...
Shit, don't burn myself. I just let her kill him. She could fucking one hit them all. Right?
Those bandits picked the wrong time to get their revenge. Thank you for dealing with them, but there are more up ahead, and I don't think we'll be able to move Dorothea.
We're just gonna leave this girl.
The tower is
here,
nearby.
Then.
We must get Richard and bring him back swiftly. It's Dorothea's only chance.
Fuck it, I'll come over to wherever you are then, Shane. Oh, thinking about it though, Shane, but that day before is my birthday as well. Fuck.
I heard fighting below and feared the worst. I hope Dorothea is undamaged. Let us go to her at once.
there, guys.
Sorry this happened, but at least these brigands will no longer disturb my work. Thank you for bringing Dorothea to me. I already have a room prepared for her where we will make her as comfortable as possible. Now, if you will excuse me, I really must get Dorothea to the tower.
Protectors aren't feared with something like this. I'm glad. I want to know more about that Razad character who helped Dorothy Linkletter. Rumor that someone matching his description was seen talking to Twallow the Bright, one of the city's preeminent wizards. Go to Twallow's home and talk to him there. He may be able to tell us more about Razad. press the menu button, select powers, and then buy or reassign a daily power.
Alas, it was... Come on. Go on. Go on. Go on, man. Go. Fucking hell, stupid mutt.
Found us some time back. The London pirates, Raven Blackwood, had built a fortress north of Neverwinter and made it the heart of his own bandit kingdom. His Black Dagger bandits are disrupting Neverwinter's vital trade routes. A secretive group known as the Harpers has offered to help Neverwinter put an end to Raven Black Dagger's scheme. I don't know much about the Harpers, but I'm not going to turn down any offers of help. I'd like you to work with them. The Harpers already have agents. Look for a man called Seven Toes near the Broken Crown Tavern south of Black Beggar Keep.